Yo, shout out to Adidas outlet, bro. You already know what it is.
So camo, Adidas, and slides for $15, bro.
$15 for a pair of shoes and slides.
Also, thanks to the homie that works here.
Damn.
Hey, we out here in that Tommy for your mommy store. Damn, look at that jacket. Holy shit. 50% off? Oh, about to cop this. Hey, oh, holy shit. Never mind. Nice jacket, but see ya.
Damn. Oh, it's 100% cotton. You're right. Which...
I guess I should have expected Tommy to be overpriced. $70.
That ain't bad. That ain't bad. Okay.
Oh, that red one? Okay. Damn. Honestly, didn't even know Tommy Hilfiger had stores like this. I was only online. Damn, the jacket's dope. Ooh, what the deal? What the deal? Damn. That mini flag? Okay. $6. 40% off. 34. 35, that would be like, that would be about $20, damn. $20 for Tommy shirt, that ain't bad.
Yeah, I know.
Damn, ooh. Yeah. You look like a hipster with the hat on. But it looks good without the hat though. Ooh. Dude, I love that logo though, man. You already know. That's one of the best logos actually ever.
Ever?
Yeah, that's a dope logo. Wow, that's a like, if a shirt has a logo on it, I'll actually like it. Shout out to all you ladies out there.
Oh.
Damn. As usual, I bet the women's section has better deals. Yeah, they do. Damn, that's sick. Wow, 70% off, that's really good, bro. Damn, lucky. You know what, hell, I might even get one of these if there's one my size. Damn, women get everything.
Dude,
nice.
That is totally a hipster.
Damn, yeah, it is. Bro, women have, the women get nice ass shoes here, man. I should, yo, if they have like a, if they have a big enough one, I should totally cop it. Oh, yep, you already know. Gotta smell fresh before I dip. Hey, peep the pickups. All three of us got the Thrasher shirt. $10 each. $10 for a Vans Thrasher shirt. Fire. Straight heat, yo. Thrasher for $10? Put the Vans on the... Straight fire. Got these Adidas for $1.75. The foamy slides, these are, oh my god. Thanks to my homie that works at Adidas over there. $1.75. God damn. Like, this has been the year of deals for me, even though it's 2018 now. This past year, I've been getting crazy deals on shoes, bro, I swear. And then these, $14 for some camo Adidas kicks. It's not Boost, but I'll take the Cloud foam. Always on Clouds or Boost. At least Clouds. Hey. And then the Vans, the pink booty fur slip-ons. I honestly like these better than the checkerboards. Damn. Straight fire. Oh my god. And then last but not least, got these from PacSun for $20. There's the homie that works at Adidas. Oh, is that Supreme hat? Oh, I think it is. Hey. And got these at $20 from PacSun. Also straight fire. Already wore like 3 times. God damn.
Deals and Beals.
Yeah, deals and Beals. We wear our shoes at Equals Pro. These guys don't wear their shoes, but I do. In fact, I've worn all these already except these. And I just got them 20 minutes ago. God damn. Those are his pickups. Those are Jack's. Those aren't yours. Those are Jack's pickups right there. He got the same shoes for $1.75. The swish, or no, not the swish slides. These are Adidas, my bad. The three stripe slides.
Damn.
Then you got some, what are these? Some Superstars. And Jacob's stuff. Yo, Jacob's stuff isn't in here, but he got some sweet Stan. Hey Jacob, tell him what you got. Tell him what you got. You got, what are they called? Stan Smithersworth?
I got some dope Stan Smithersworths and ooh, some the
Stan Smithersworths. Yeah, you got some
pretty dope, and I got, what else did I get?
Oh, you got some
Superstars.
You got some Superstars also.
Thrasher shirt.
We all got the Thrasher shirt.
Dairy Queen.
Oh yeah, oh, the best pickup of the day, the DQ. That burger was fire, man. Like, oh, peep the fries right here. You already know. Eating while making a video, I'm professional. My favorite pickup of the day? I don't know, bro. Fuck, I like all of these, man. All this was about 20. That was 20, that was 30. So that's $50. So 50, 64, and like 65. 65, 75, bro. I got all this for, yo, Jacob. I got four shoes and a shirt for $75, bro. I just totally finessed.
Wait, what the heck?
I just finessed the box all these companies. Weird. Yeah, that's from PacSun, I think. Dude, I just finessed all these companies. $75 for four shoes and a t-shirt that says Thrasher on. Oh my god, we're legends, bro.
Legendary.
We, dude, never buy retail. We never buy retail. And look what we can get. Look at the shit we can get without paying retail. Bruh. We're legends at getting stuff at good prices, bro. This isn't thrifting. This is all new. That's the best part. Everything here is brand new, bro. Fuck with me. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. First pickup video of 2018. I'll see you guys soon in the next one. Oh, keep the Yeezys right there. Those ain't mine, unfortunately. But they're straight fire. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, they're not dead stock. Ooh, they ain't dead stock. Damn, someone wore these.
Oh, I saw that. I'm telling Jack.
Ooh, they hype. Ooh, they're getting hype over there. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, comment, share. And yeah, do all that.
Flexing on your ex.
You gotta, hey, exit the video for me. Do the peace out thing. Do the end
of the video. What peace out thing?
Just do the end of the video for me.
This is Equals Pro. Like, subscribe.
I already did that part.
And follow. Oh,
this is YouTube.
Classic YouTube.
Yeah, this is YouTube. This isn't Instagram, bro. Alright, since he's very slow in the head, peace out, guys.
More deals.
Oh, got him. Ah.